Mamata Banerjee really avoiding a big show of Narendra Modi, which is to be held in Kolkata. Well, headlines today has learned from sources that the West Bengal government has denied permission to the Gujarat Chief Minister Narendra Modi to hold his mega rally later this month. Mamata's government, in fact, says that the stadium that was sought for Narendra Modi's show had already been booked for 3 days from the 8th to 10th. But the state BJP said the stadium authorities had confirmed that there was no booking for that night. The result is that the Gujarat Chief Minister, addressing his first rally after his elevation in the party, will have to settle for much smaller, a smaller hall rather than the Netaji indoor stadium. However, the BJP says that the stadium authorities had confirmed to them that there was no booking for a fortnight, but made a volte-face when they got to know about Narendra Modi's rally.